Thank you, Tony. We are still reeling in the aftermath of Starcade a week ago. Steve Mongo, McMichael, former football great, All-Pro. You were part of that fantastic card. You went one-on-one with Bill Goldberg. During the course of the action, I think we saw virtually anything and everything. You threw in the kitchen sink. Well, actually, the kitchen table. Nothing was held back.
Well, that boy was scared enough of Mongo to try to bring in a foreign object, that table. And it just so happens that I fell on it, hurt my back, and he got the 1, 2, 3. But listen, brother, without that, I had the boy reeling. He was hurt for the first time in his career. He finally knew pain. So he's going to be scared of me, and this ain't over until Mongo gets a tag on his toe, baby.
You know, on the subject of Bill Goldberg, this man, of course, is quite a physical specimen. But I get the distinct feeling that he has a little trouble with discipline. He at times is out of control.
Not only out of control, the boy was turning blue in that match. All I gotta do is just stick around, let him wear himself out, and all I have to do is just stand there and watch the referee count 10.
All right, let's see what happens, because as Mongo said, it's not over by a long shot. Steve Mongo, McMichael, our guest. Stay tuned, more Saturday night when we come back here on TBS.
The action continues here on WCW Saturday Night. Before the next match comes about, I want to remind you that we're going to have some great action coming your way on January 18th in Shreveport at the Hertz Coliseum. Tickets available at the Coliseum box office and Ticketmaster. A big event January 31st comes to the Fleet Center in Boston. We do understand Hollywood Hogan and Sting have been signed for this big event at the Fleet Center. Boston, January 31st, tickets available at the box office and Ticketmaster. And coming up Thursday, January 8th, a big event in Daytona Beach in the Ocean Center. And on January 15th, Thursday night, in Lakeland, Florida, Lakeland Civic Center. Big events coming your way in the month of January for WCW. You know, earlier in the program, Dream, we heard from Steve Mongo McMichael about the match that he had with Goldberg this past Starcade. It was a real high-impact matchup between two of the meanest, biggest, and baddest in our sport.
Yeah, and you know, they both suit each other real well, and it looks like they can just fight forever. You know, there's two of them things, a matchup that just ain't over till it's over, and it ain't gonna be over. You know, this Texican Mongo McMichael came in with a lot of athletic ability and went ahead and learned his trade in the camps, if you will, of the Hartsman, the Nature Boy Ric Flair, and the enforcer Ian Anderson and Chris Benoit. So you say, why is he so good so quick? That's why he's so good. He's so quick. And Louie here has been in the pay window as of late, and so he's got to be pretty confident too as we go in here on Saturday night. But all the things you read off a while ago, see, a lot of things could happen between the Fleet Center and the Georgia Dome and the Superdome and all. That's why you've got to watch and stay on top here at WCW. But isn't it good to say the world's heavyweight champion is Steam? And that's it as we sit here speaking now.
Well, you know, this past week after we were in Baltimore, I had a chance to go back into Virginia and see a lot of wrestling fans in my old hometown, and they were all talking about asking me, what in the world happened when we went off the air Monday on Nitro with Sting and Hollywood Hogan? And I told them the same thing I'm going to tell you fans here. A lot went down. We have the footage. Can we talk about it? Not yet. Can we show it? Not yet. Because of legal ramifications by the NWO.
Not on our part.
Not on our part. Court injunctions by the NWO preventing us from showing you the footage or telling you exactly what happened. However, Sting is still the world champion. Hopefully before this program is over, we will be able to release that footage and show it to you. It was exciting. The fans in Baltimore saw it firsthand.
Yeah, and everybody knows that was there around it, but, you know, mum's the word right now, and you want it to come out. Hopefully we'll be able to, before that big main event tonight, take a look at that thing right here. But talking about his trade, learning his trade right there is a prime example. Mongo McMichaels. Get the leg, a little light cover right there, young man. You got to go ahead and lay down in on it. It's just like blitzing the quarterback. Once you start, you don't want to stop, and you want to get to him before he throws the ball, and he understands that.
Spicolli firing back now, gouging Mongo in the eyes.
My question, too, is when will Bret Hart grace the ring in this tight? I mean, that's a big event coming up. You know it's a coming, and I guarantee you that's going to be huge because he done challenged everybody this past Monday night. He laid it out in Bret Hart fashion. And, you know, I hate to say it, but I like it. If you're going to call, come in and call somebody out, get them out there. That's what I'm saying.
The Mongo Spike is the
over.
End of the match.
Yeah, Mongo Spike worked working good. Texican, one. Louie Spicolli, zero.
Mongo said it best. It's not over between he and Bill Goldberg. There's still going to be a lot more to go between these two mega athletes. Well, you can't take the four horsemen away from the fans, can you?
I'm going to tell you what, they love it throughout the world. I mean, it's just part of tradition, and tradition, once again, stands tall. The crown and jewel, as I said at Starrcade, is on the...